Indians called it the Great Manitou Stone. On the banks of Battle River, near present-day Iron Creek, the Great Spirit placed it there after the flood. They worshiped there with offerings, sacrifices made in the name of the Great Spirit. Then the white man came with his own religion. Missionaries hauled the iron stone away. They brought it to a field near Edmonton. No more reverence for the Manitou Stone. Medicine men predicted war, disease, and the end of the mighty buffalo. Came to pass, war of Blackfoot Cree, smallpox, and the end of the mighty buffalo. The mighty buffalo. Now the Manitou sits in the Provincial Museum. They call it the 1866 meteorite.